it's Eugenie. I'm the midday host on 90.9 KRCL. Thank you for being here today for this rally. Thank you for celebrating women's voices. I want to thank all the KRCL female DJs who have been on air all day long bringing great women's music on 90.9. Woo! I also want to thank the stateroom for all of their help. This Lucius is playing there tonight. Rock and Roll Camp for Girls for the best load-in road crew volunteers you could ever have. Every day at 12 o'clock, I host 12 o'clock Women Who Rock. Every day on Amplifying Women's Voices, musicians, women musicians need to be celebrated and need to be heard and need to have a light shone on them. That's what I do every day. This is the most epic 12 o'clock Women Who Rock ever. Lucius is from Brooklyn. They're an amazing band. We fell in love with them with their first album, Wildewoman. They're fronted by two women vocalists, Jess Wolf, Holly Lessig. They realized when they joined together to sing in unison, they could amplify their voices. They could become something more than what they could on their own. Singers, songwriters, amazing women. Their second album, Good Grief, blew us away, and their new album, Nudes, just came out. It made me cry when I heard it. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Lucius.
There's no races, only runners. Keep one foot in front. 1, 2, 3, and even when you get tired, just keep.